Elon Musk's cherry red Tesla sports car and its dummy test pilot Starman were on a new course hurtling towards the asteroid belt on Wednesday after overshooting their planned trajectory. Just hours after Tuesday's spectacular launch from Florida of Falcon Heavy, the world's most powerful space rocket, the billionaire founder of the private spaceflight company SpaceX admitted Starman had been a little heavy on the gas and would travel well beyond the intended target of Mars. Third burn successful. Exceeded Mars orbit and kept going to the asteroid belt, Musk said in a tweet that seemed to confirm the final destination of the mission had changed.